A man fed up with his bank goes to the extreme, then calls police on himself. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has the bizarre 911 call you'll hear only on 7.
After hours at the Bank of America on Central and Washington.
Oh, hi. I'm at the Bank of America on Central Avenue. I just broke out the windows.
Charles Scribner calls 911 with a startling admission.
Y'all might want to come and arrest me. I don't want to keep having to break them.
According to the police report, he was sick and tired of his bank.
Scribner admitted he broke out the front doors, shattered a window next to the inner doors, and also broke an upper window. But he's calm with 911.
What are you armed with? What are you breaking the windows with?
The dispatcher asked if he's intoxicated or on drugs. He says no, then tells him again to send police.
I should have been here within minutes, if that.
Suddenly.
Hello? Sir?
Looks like 911 lost Scribner about 2 minutes after he called them. But about a minute later, they got another call, this time from a witness.
He was just standing there staring at me and it really creeped me out. And the windows just shattered and he's just standing there.
Well, police arrested Scribner for criminal damage to the Bank of America, estimated at $2,000.
Scribner is listed as a transient and does not have a criminal history, according to online.